so good and stuff like that. And I didn't understand anything. I didn't know. There were so many new people. I was like, who the heck is that? And why do you look like that? Who is that? Why are they together? Like, what is happening? Something new happens in an episode. So you can't just skip, because then you don't know what's happening, kind of.
They can disappear from one episode to another, and then you won't know what's going on. Like, why isn't he or she there? Like, where is she or he?
Spoiler number three. Marlene King? Marlene? Marlene?
Marlene? I think
Marlene? I don't know. The woman that made Pretty Little Liars. She was posting those tweets where, like, someone asked who is A, and she just did like a thunder emoji and a heart emoji or something like that, I don't know. And in that episode, Arya was wearing two different tops, and one had lightning emojis on them and one had hearts, I think.
Arya, in every like cover of Pretty Little Liars, she's the one that has something different to all the other girls. Like, in one, she has ankle cuffs on her ankles.
Yeah.
Or she has the shovel, or like the most common cover, like she's the one that's saying hush, like, yeah, at the beginning of every episode.
Cece's twin?
It isn't like Cece's twin, basically, Alice.
Yeah.